folks love more than going downtown and slumming it with the poor. They pull up in their carriages and gawk at the students in the common just to watch them talk. Take Philip Schuyler, the man is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughters, Peggy, Angelica, Eliza, sneak into the city just to watch all the guys.
Work, work.
Angelica.
Work, work.
Eliza.
And Peggy.
Work, work. The Schuyler sisters.
Angelica.
Peggy.
Eliza.
Work.
Daddy said to be home by sundown.
Daddy doesn't need to know.
Daddy said not to go downtown.
Like I said, you're free to go. But look around, the revolution's happening in New York.
New York.
Angelica, work!
It's bad enough Daddy wants to go to war.
People shouting in the square.
It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shore.
New ideas in the air. Look around, look around.
Angelica, remind me what we're looking for.
She's looking for me.
Eliza, I'm looking for a mind at work.
Work.
I'm looking for a mind at work.
Work.
I'm looking for a mind at work.
Work.
There's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush next to someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. While you slumming in the city in your fancy heels, you searching for an urchin who can give you ideals.
Sir, you disgust me.
Ah, so you disgust me. I'm a trust fund baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'ma compel him to include women in the sequel.
Work!
Look around, look around, and how lucky we are to be alive right now.
Look around, look around, and how lucky we are to be alive.
Tomorrow creeps in this petty pace from day to day. I trust you'll understand the reference to another Scottish tragedy without my having to name the play. They think me Macbeth, ambition is my folly. I'm a polymath, a pain in the ass, a massive pain. Madison is Banquo, Jefferson's Macduff, and Burnham Wood is Congress on its way to Dunsinane. And there you are, an ocean away. Do you have to live an ocean away? Thoughts of you subside, then I get another letter, and I cannot put the notion away.
Take a break.
I'm on my way.
There's a little surprise before supper, and it cannot wait.
I'll be there in just a minute, save my plate.
Alexander.
Okay, okay.
Your son is 9 years old today. He has something he'd like to say. He's been practicing all day. Philip, take it away.
Daddy, daddy, look. My name is Philip. I am a poet. I wrote this poem just to show it. And I just turned 9. You can write rhymes, but you can't write mine.
What?
I practice French and play piano with my mother.
Uh-huh.
I have a sister, but I want a little brother.
Okay.
My daddy's trying to start America's bank.
Bravo!
Take a break.
Hey, our kid is pretty great.
Run away with us for the summer. Let's go upstate.
I've got so much on my plate.
We can all go stay with my father. There's a lake I know.
try to get away.
My dearest Alexander, you must get through to Jefferson. Sit down with him and compromise. Don't stop till you agree.